take a normal safety pin and clip off the pointy side.
Unfold your paper clip and bend it around your finger.
Slide the paper clip in between the little coil. From the front, it really looks like the safety pin is through your
but
finger.
From the side, we can obviously see that it's just looped around the back.
This, it kind of goes through.
No! I do not like this at all.